behind the 2. Should be starting behind the 4.
Here we are, doing another open race at Michigan, the Opel IndyCar Series. I have a way better setup this time, so I'll actually be competitive. And I got the notes next to me for what my reject needs to be if I'm in clean air and draft, just so I don't forget. I'm gonna start out at 0, you know, that's when it's supposed to be in clean air. Just until the tires warm up a couple laps. Now I'll knock this back down to 1. Hopefully I can do a clean race. I mean, I wasn't in traffic last time. It was just so fucking slow. So hopefully I can keep it clean this time, being with the lead pack, which is what I'm hoping to do the whole race. It's, I think, an 84-lap race. Enjoy.
Slide back in your seat, buddy. Pull back on your steering wheel one more time. Get familiar with the surroundings there.
I think there's 20 cars in this race.
Pace cars off, we ready. Ready. Green flag. Outside. Still out there. Still out there. Awesome. Outside. Clear high. In the bottom.
Yeah, I'm not driving real aggressive right now. Damn it!
Fucking rookie.
There's traffic behind you. There's my pit.